Just want to say, once again, congratulations on your new home. It's definitely fun and exciting to be in your own home, finally. And if there's anything that you need in your home, or you think that I could help you, please feel free to reach out to me. I'll be more than happy to hear from you. There were lots of things that was mentioned at the closing table. I want to reiterate them back to you so that you don't forget. First thing of order would be filing for a homestead. Just know that you can only do that after the new year, so Michael and I will prepare that for you. Now that you have bought the home, you will be getting a lot of junk emails and letters coming from all over. Just know that information that you get from the title company and from me most likely is real and the rest of them are junk. As always, whenever you're in doubt, feel free to take a picture of that letter and send it to me. I'll help you make that assessment. A homestead status is for you to file and save on your property taxes, so you be sure you want to do that when I send that letter out to you next year. Besides the homestead, moving forward, I want you to know that you'll be hearing from me at least once a year, sometime at the end of April or May, about your property values. Michael and I will help you evaluate your home values to make sure if you need to protest your property tax values, we will send you documents to help you protest. Or if you didn't need to do that, we will also send you an email. You can expect this from us once a year, sometime in early May, and we'll love to help you look at your property values. That's all the information I want to share with you on this video. Again, congratulations on your new home, and thank you so much for trusting Michael and I to help you through this transaction. Bye for now.